This is my masterpiece. It took me almost 20 years to develop this strain. Look at me. The shit that we grow here is fucking insane.
Drugs are menacing our society. They're killing our children. And drug abuse is not a so-called victimless crime. Everyone's safety is at stake.
Marijuana is probably the most dangerous drug in the United States, and we haven't begun to find out all of the ill effects